coach, first of all, first comment about the preparation.
Blackburn.
Until now.
It not was exactly how we like to be because of the this period that some players take virus and it was impossible for them to work. But anyhow, after that, I believe that something that was very important for us is that we work and we try to spend our philosophy first of all to new players who comes. This is now we have this tournament that they will play all the team from EuroLeague, after that also Bulgaria and finally at Constantinople. Good for us. Until Monday we will wait for the players of national team to come back and after that to work everybody together first.
And this game is beginning for Russia games. What are you expecting this year?
Nothing special, just to check this that we work and because even playing these two games in Serbia, we show to our players some details and they must be ready for something that is normal in our job to correct, to make many corrections and to understand the bad and good things that they do during the game.
We heard the last days about Tarnos Yastivicic and his return to Panathinaikos. You waiting for him?
Yeah, we have also a right to rest a bit after the record judgment ship. Like, I buy for the building will be okay.
Panathinaikos with the Yastivicic is full loss?
Full.
Thank you, coach.